Hi everyone, how are you all doing? Good day, Rosh Chavez. We're here in Williamsburg, New York. Very beautiful place. Lots of Hasidic people, lots of Jewish people living here. You see all over the place. And Hashem is with us, and Hashem is with us wherever we are. And we must rely on Hashem for everything in life, because Hashem knows everything, and He knows what's good for you, and you know Hashem knows what is best for you, and Hashem gives us the best thing in your situation. In whichever place you are, wherever you are, Hashem will give you the best. Because He knows what is good for you. And there's nothing but to... When a person has talents in Hashem, it's because he doesn't see what's going on. He just sees his own picture, and he just sees bad things. And it's really, he needs to fix himself. He needs to work on himself, check himself, what's going on with him, with you, with us. Check ourselves. Where are we? Where are you? Here they're selling flowers for Shabbos. Hi. We must check ourselves. So everyone is getting ready for Shabbos. And our thoughts brings us to good places. When we have good thoughts, creating good things and doing good things, saying good things. So when a person is happy, he sees just the good. I'll go back to what I was talking before about when a person just sees his own picture, but Hashem, the Creator, sees the whole picture. He sees everything. We just see, now I see myself in this mirror, in the camera. We see the world, we see everything around, right? And if Hashem wants us, we're able to see more. And sometimes Hashem shows us little things, sometimes Hashem shows us amazing wonders and amazing big things. Sometimes we see the light of Hashem, sometimes we don't. But it's all Him, it's all Hashem. And when a person sees everything is from Hashem, and he believes Hashem knows what He's doing with me, and He knows what He's doing with every and each of individual, every individual, each animal, with each human being, with everyone, Hashem knows exactly what He's doing. If we take this and we accept, and we just let ourselves, Hashem, lead us, and see how Hashem is leading us, and we're able to be happy. We don't need to see everything. We just have to let Hashem do. Sometimes we just need to close our eyes and let Hashem do what He's doing. Let Hashem make what He's doing. So it's like a picture. When you see a picture, a puzzle piece, we just see one piece of the puzzle. The puzzle piece is a whole picture. Life, Hashem has for every person, for every individual, a whole picture. Sometimes we just see one puzzle piece, and sometimes we see more. And Hashem knows what is good, and He gives us what is good for us, what is good for you, what is good for each and every one of us. And He does good. So we need to believe that everything is from Hashem. And in that situation, when a person believes it's all from Hashem, he is able to be happy in every situation, wherever you are. So I wish you all a good Shabbos, a happy Shabbos. And Hashem shall all bless you with all the good in your life. And we just be happy and see Hashem and be with Him. And bring Hashem in your life, you'll be happy. When we bring Hashem in your life, we're able to be happy.